The following clips are of Moldorama machines at the San Antonio Zoo that we went to last week. If you're not familiar with Moldorama, it is little plastic souvenirs that are molded in front of you in the machines. They started in the 1970s, and I just remember them as a child in the 1980s. It was like a cute souvenir, like when you went to zoos and museums, etc. So, like, one of the first ones I ever got was like this Abraham Lincoln from a museum in Chicago. And of course, this is not my original one, it's long gone from my childhood. But my husband knew how much I like Moldorama, so he found this one for me. And then when he found that one for me, it made me want more. So that's why when we went to San Antonio, we stopped by the zoo, and I did do some recordings for anyone who's a fan of Moldorama. I know it's not like hugely popular, but it definitely has a niche market where people remember these from childhood, so they want more just to remind them of childhood. And it's a relatively inexpensive souvenir to collect, so that's why I made some videos, and hopefully you will like them. Thank you. We're at the San Diego Zoo with the Moldorama machines.
Better watch that.
thought every minute there it was going to be the worst claw machine ever.
I know.
Thank you. Oh, he's hot. Hold on.
Yes.
There's a squirrel on this thing. Where's the squirrel? Yes, I'm gonna do. Our moldoramas from the San Antonio Zoo. They all turned out pretty good except for the lion. We did two attempts at the lion and the pressure was off, so that's a bummer. But the first one looks good. I don't know. I didn't know. I couldn't throw it away. But all the others look great. They all look great. So we did not get the hippo. The hippo was broken. Was it a hippo or was... Yeah, it was a hippo. We got all the others. And I got a couple duplicates for my sister, who collects Moldorama too. So it was... I'm very happy that they had Moldorama machines, because my husband definitely remembers Moldorama machines from his childhood, and I definitely remember him going to Chicago a lot. So it's nice to have memories like that.